Let's take a look at this music. Which hand's starting on this note? If you get confused, turn your music around and put your thumbs on these 5 lines each. Then you can tell which hand to play these notes. How about these? Ah, that belongs to this hand. How about this note? It belongs to this hand. Now I'm going to turn this around. And now you know which hand to begin.